Hi, good morning.
It's okay too. But if you're sitting here thinking, who are these people? Why are they singing these songs? Why are they so enthusiastic about these words? Because these are more than just words on a screen for us. This is where we find our hope. This is where we find life. We've been set free. Because we've tried it our own, and we realized the world wasn't going to offer us what we needed. Only Jesus Christ can. And that's why these songs have new life for us. That's why they speak so much truth for us. So we sing these songs out. So like I said, today we sing about freedom. Today we sing about hope and what Jesus has done for us. Would you do me a favor? Would you close your eyes for 1 second? Let's just quiet ourselves. We live in a world full of distractions. So let's just center ourselves for a second. And begin to ask our Father to show us His love, to show us His goodness, to remind us of what He's done for us. because your son paid the price for us so that we could be reunited in relationship and community with you. Oh, thank you. We praise you. All glory, honor, and power is yours.
Thank you, Jesus.
You're the only one worthy. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Woo! I should not have worn a cardigan today.